I'm not proud of... I always considered myself pro-woman.
When in fact you're Cro-Magnon.
I'm not gonna listen to this.
I had to listen to it! Suddenly you don't want me to be partner or work after we have kids or put on 100 pounds?
Come on, Georgia, I just had the guts to say what every man feels.
Which is,
I want a wife with a nice body who can raise kids. Does it mean I want a bimbo? No, but I don't want a big, fat, raging feminist either.
You are a pig!
Which is why I went to the meeting.
A male pig meeting to get sensitive?
This is what I get for talking to you!
This is what you get for marrying somebody who can talk back.
Oh, go do your hair, Georgia.
Feminine enough?